Let's get started here. One second. That's me. Do one more thing. All right. One second here, folks. Apologies. Today we are going to be on Coast to Coast, and on Coast to Coast we are heading to Virginia, which we are definitely not going to make tonight, but we will definitely make some progress and then pick this up again at a later time. So, let's see here. So the BSA Classic was just converted to 1.40. I got that here. I have Sierra Nevada, or I guess it's Reforma now. Then our load is going all the way over here. And this is Project Mid-Atlantic right here, which is a rebuild of a large part of Virginia. And at some point, it's going to include more. And I'm hearing that he might go up even farther north. So let's get started. I love this interior. One thing I do not like about this truck are the sounds. Window down, and that window, okay. Hey man, what's going on? I think I have enough screens in here. I haven't streamed on a Friday in a while, so depending on how this video does, I might start doing it again. See if we can actually get into traffic here. If you notice, the shifter is actually animated, which is pretty cool, even though it does not follow my shifts, but it's still kind of a nice feature.
Stay light, and then turn right.
Oh yeah, I know the feeling. I'm doing all right. I just love all the stuff. All the stuff on the dash, the stuff on the floor. This is perfect. I like this truck a lot. Hey, Torbit.
What's going on? My frames might be a little low here because of all the traffic, but they should improve here shortly.
I hear you, man.
Stay right, then turn right. Turn right.
No, actually, I stopped using heavy traffic mods. I'm just running game traffic at 5, I believe it is. Which I probably should be running it lower, but I like this traffic. Yeah, just G traffic. Turn down a little bit. I'm getting some lag.
It was a nice ride.
Alright. Yeah, I have a D-Traffic 5 is what I have it on. Alright, let's grab this load here.
Yeah, it's more efficient than a traffic mod, and it never goes out of date.
I think what's causing all my lag is I have all these custom trailers in here. Yes, I always have that. That's, once I discover that mod, man, it's a life changer. Where is my turn?
Ah, darn it. Why?
I hate these kind of docks. I gotta go straight. Blindside backing should not be as common as it is in this game. Well, not horrible. Perfect. That was better than I expected.
I also got myself a, I'm in Reno, Nevada right now, and I'm heading, as I said earlier, I'm heading to Virginia, Petersburg, and we are not going to make it there tonight. I wish Wyoming was done, but it is not. I really don't want to go through Kansas. I think I'm going to cut down to I-70, and I'm going to drop probably into Kansas. I might go through Kansas. There's a lot of dead nothing right here. I think I'll go, I'm going to try to hit I-40, yeah. We'll grab 35 through Salina, hit Oklahoma City, and then go across. That should keep us in relatively populated areas. So, I'll do that. I'm not gonna go, so I'm gonna go this way here. We'll go through Steamboat Springs.
We'll see how far we make it tonight.
Yeah, this is Coast to Coast plus Project Mid-Atlantic. I have links in the description.
Drive safe.
I thought we went. Okay, now I'm lost. I'm gonna get out of this place.
I gotta get rid of this, that trailer with the pink load. That's causing part of my lag.
Just noticed my visor goes down, which is kind of cool. Does my window go out? Ah, that's awesome. I mean, that's kind of helpful, but not really. Thank you, guys. So I need to go onto the freeway.
Stay right. Turn right.
just realized my truck books is not on. That's not good. Oh, you mean the camera mod? I think I saw that. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of that personally. I like mirrors. I like the way they make a truck look. Jake break on here. I don't know. I saw that on the new DAF, and I wasn't too impressed with it either. Cruise control here and can kind of sit back and relax a little bit. Yeah. Gotta get some good pictures along the way here. Let's turn our camera the other way. Up a little bit. In there. So, for those of you who keep up with Reforma, you probably have seen this, but for those of you who have not, they have added some kind of edit that basically prevents the mountains from popping in as much. So you can see there's still a little bit of pop in here and there, but for the most part you should be able to see mountains a long way before you actually get up to them. What's going on, man? How you doing today? That person actually got over forcefully. I can't believe it. Trying to get all my clutter into one picture. I'm doing all right. Oh, speed limit's 80 here. Oh, wow, could pick up a little bit. At least 75. This is why I love Sierra Nevada, man. If I could pay these guys to redo the whole West Coast and do the Midwest, man, I would be... I don't know, I would be beside myself. Engine sounds so good, man. I don't know why he got over. I don't know why this guy is clogging the left lane, but oh well. Try to pass him on the right. Ah, of course he goes right now. Maybe if you didn't have an underpowered Cascadia pulling the bulldozer, you'd be alright there, buddy. Good old AI.
got ourselves an accident. Nice reverb sound there. I don't know why my frames are so low, but I think it's these trailers. I gotta make some changes. I believe we're back in old SCS map.
Take some more pictures here. Got the green light, that's good. Always need pictures. Strolling across the Great Salt Lake. Truck is making a heck of a pull. I've not even dropped a half gear and I'm holding 75. That's impressive. Like say. That was exciting.
Stay left.
Almost took the wrong exit. Whoa. Man, those exits are just way so short. That was horrible.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Thank you. struggling to get up that hill. That was not the way I wanted things to work out back there. I hit that barrier pretty hard. That is a good picture. All right, I love it. We stay on I-80. Oh. Why not? Stay on I-80. We'll still cut through. This is the reason I'm looking forward to Wyoming official. The I-80 is... Oh my goodness. This is not good. Well... That is not what I wanted to have happen. But if I swerved, it would not have ended well either. Well, that's not good. At least we have a fire truck. And I never have figured out how to merge. Exit. Well, this will take a second to sort itself out. Can I go right? No, I can go straight. There's a whole car hidden in there.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Hmm. I really like this truck, but I think this trailer, I need to make some adjustments. Fill the view a little bit here. Good there. I always like to get views from the other side of the freeway as well. Like if someone was watching, saw my truck going the other way. That one there. And a little bit closer. Alright, let's go a little bit farther and then I'm gonna pop off of here. Massive pile up on that side as well. Dumb bus. Got the green light again. Now I think, wait a minute here. I think we are actually driving in, yeah, that's the official Wyoming. Okay, so they're using pieces of official Wyoming right now, I think. Which is pretty cool. Yeah, that's official Wyoming. Port of entry there. There. That. Alright.
Stay left.
Traffic down to traffic 3. Please don't crash on me.
We can do better than that. Alright, well that is all she wrote. Thank you guys for watching. We will carry this on here another time. Until then, have a good night. I'll probably see you guys tomorrow for some farming sim. So until then, have a good night.